Hey guys, just wanted to show you something I found in the closet. My train, and also in these drawers as well. Now, this train I got for Christmas back a few in 2013. It is sure a cool train, ain't it? Now, as you didn't know, it has other boxcars as well. And as you notice, here is right here. Oh, and if you notice, there are some animals in here as well, in the boxcars without any roof or walls. There's only there are some walls, but without any ceilings. And there's also some milk. There's a huge tank of milk. Can't get it. I'll just have to wait until it comes around the corner. And as you know, these boxcars that the train is pulling is from you see, they're from Thomas the Tank Engine toy trains. Yeah, I used to have Thomas toy trains. See, here's some of the animals. It's an animal train. Yeah, please don't make fun of me for loving Thomas when I was young. It's just, it was a long time ago. It was my childhood. So, I know some of you love, maybe some of you might have seen and loved Thomas the Tank Engine when you were young. Yeah, it was my childhood. And let me show you the other toy train I got for my birthday. Here's the toy train set that I got for my birthday. And it's got these boxcars, only a flat railed thing. And here's a red box that goes on here. Let me show you how to. Sorry. It's just hard to hold the camera. Here you go. See? This is it right here. Here's a machine thing. Let me show you something. There. Oh, sorry. Sorry, let me replay that back again. Here it is. Yeah, once it grabs the boxcars off of the flat trap, off of the flat cars, I don't know what you call these, but, and I'm also watching Brave, the Pixar movie. Here's also a crossing as well. Whenever a train's coming past by and it pushes down on these tracks, the signals will go down. Yep. Let me show you the train as well, and the story of it. Here's the train coming past by, and it's carrying some passengers, and its passengers, some of them are animals, because the animals had their home destroyed by maybe a wildfire, or also greedy humans. I hate greedy humans who destroy animals, have pets. And there's also a tank of milk taking it to a farm, and they're trying to find the animals' homes. There's also a little black caboose in the back. That's the butt of the train. Ba-bam! Butt. Butt. Sorry. So yeah, like I said, I got this train from 2013. I got that train from my birthday in 2016. Or, I mean, 17, my bad. 2017, my bad. Sorry. And this is really long train, ain't it? I love trains. Yeah, I do. There's a gasoline train. Hope that doesn't crash. Hope the train doesn't crash and explodes. Oh, I just got an idea. Hold up a minute. Here's the old abandoned train. I hope no one starts it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
don't start it! Oh no, it's going over the tracks! Oh, crash. Yeah, see, that's how fast that train goes. Yep, here it is. It's stuck. Now, it goes only on this track, and not these tracks. I guess it's too little. Uh-oh. Let's get it out of the way. Whew! That was a close one. So, that's my train set. Just wanted to show you guys. So, please, like, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. If you do. Thank you. And goodbye. One more thing. Get ready.